फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग यही बात होती है कि आपके पास आइडियाज होते हैं, आपके पास इच्छा होती है, लेकिन आपके पास में साधन नहीं होते. द गवर्नमेंट वेरी सीरियसली ट्राइड दैट वी हैव टू हैव ऑल दी साधन्स फॉर दीज यंग गर्ल्स. ओके, दिस आई विल नॉट टॉक अबाउट. दिस इज वेरी वर्ल्ड नोन. न्याय आपके द्वार, दिस इज वर्ल्ड नोन. कोई भी गवर्नमेंट न्याय के लिए, यू वुड बी टेलिंग मोर अबाउट दिस. जितने भी प्रकरण थे वो लेकर के हम गांव में गए और हमने, आप स्टेटिस्टिक्स खुद पढ़ लीजिए, 1 करोड़ से भी ज़्यादा प्रकरणों का निस्तारण किया. कहाँ जाके निस्तारण किया? खुद गांव में जाके. सरकार के पास आपको आने की ज़रूरत नहीं, डिस्ट्रिक्ट हेडक्वार्टर पे आने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. शिविर्स वर डन, अधिकारीज वर ट्रेन, एंड मैनी, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अटेंडेड दिस युवा विकास प्रेरक साहब, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अटेंडेड न्याय आपके द्वार, प्लीज रेज योर हैंड्स. They all assisted government because they are the link variables. I'm coming to them. Next, please. Next. Okay, DigiFest. People know about hackathon here? How many people participated in hackathon last time? Tell me. Please tell me. How many? What was the number like? 80,000 students were making software for the governance reforms, and they were suggesting. We were integrating their ideas into government reforms. Next, please. Annapurna Rasoi Yojana. We thought that, and this is my favorite scheme because, yeah. So in this particular scheme, we have decided to give 5 rupees me nashta. You just go, come along with me. We'll have nashta in 5 rupees, and we'll have 500 bhojan ki vans, jo ki 8 rupay me hame kisi bhi samay pe lunch de sakte hai. To aap student hai, to aapko koi chinta karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Just go to this van. There is ready-made food available in that, and in 191 municipalities. Therefore, I said that in 191, I think I should tell you the entire story. When we started with this program, there was a law. Us law mein ye tha ki urban poverty alleviation ka, there was no pravadhan in that. So we got the law amended here. Finance Commission took a lead in that, and we got this law amended, and we said that urban poverty alleviation should be one of the primary functions of the local self. And accordingly, we sent these vans in 191. And next. Yeah. Sarva Varga Samavesh, Kisano ke liye kya kya, ye batane ki baat nahi hai. 30 lakh farmers, we have just, our chief minister has just given a very big boost to the farming community. And she has waived off loans of about 9,000 crores. Anytime. In the history of this country, this kind of a loan waiver has never been executed. Then in Swasthya Bima Yojana, for which you know a little bit, 1,600 crores have been spent and 60 lakhs of employment opportunities have been created. How? 60 lakhs, 20 lakhs in these sectors and rest 40 lakhs through the Mudra Yojana. So we've transformed Rajasthan. It's not anymore transforming Rajasthan. It's already transformed and it's ready to take off. Next, please. Yeah. Now, I'll talk a little bit because I'm chairing the Finance Commission. I'll be talking a little bit about the funds that we have given. Now, the first Finance Commission has given about 327 and the thing moves like that in a very robust way. And my Finance Commission, which is going to be over in November, you can see what we have done. What kind of funds? If you're all reading it, I don't have to read it for you. Government has accepted both the recommendations. The money has been distributed. It's already gone to panchayats. But we did a very different kind of an innovation here, which I will tell you with Asher Saab. We had explained that to you. Come back. Next. Yeah. What we have done is this. We decided the priorities of the good governance. Because earlier we saw that money, wo jo 10 rupay wali baat, who said this? Yeah. Ye jo 10 paise wali baat hai, we just wanted to abolish it in some way or the other. So how do we make the system more transparent? We decided to work on the direction of the spending. So what we did was this, that we did Mukhya Mantri Jal Swavlamban, rural housing, solar, use of information technology, and litigation-free villages. We incentivized them. We decided to put 40% absolutely for them, so that they are having priority in terms of the spending. Otherwise, kya hota tha gaon mein? Aap jaoge, वो नालियाँ बनाएंगे, खड़ंजे बनाएंगे, एंड द होल मनी विल गो इन दैट. वी वॉन्टेड टू प्रोटेक्ट इट इन सम वे और द अदर. सो देयरफॉर वी डिफाइन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द स्पेंडिंग इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे. And now other people are following it, and we made a very particular, we did another amendment also, which was very sensitive, but it was accepted by the government. I'm grateful to my chief minister for that, that unless you spend first 60% of the entire amount, next installment will not be given. Otherwise, what was happening? Money was piling up. Nobody was bothered about the, you know, Sarpanch, Patwari. Now, nobody was bothered, actually. Not even, you know, the rural community was knowing. So we made this particular amendment, and therefore, it's not transformation just, you know, on papers. The transformation is already seen the light of the day. It's working transformation. It's active transformation. Next, please. And here, look at this. This is my favorite slide. This is our enablement, Vasundhara Raje's enablement model of development, which talks about balanced development in two of these sectors. Budget in the social sectors, you can see it's self-explanatory. Congress ke Raj mein 2014, how much we have spent? I've used 14 because, you know, we had started in 13. So 13 onwards, we have done about 134% increment overall in the social sectors, and the budget of infrastructure for which you were talking about has been enhanced by 120%. My time is up, but I'll take half a minute. Is it up? Yeah. Yeah, next please, next. Here, an enablement model of services, budget and services in terms of technology. Because I only talk about this model in terms of the transformative model because it uses e-governance as the tool of governance. I've seen different kind of chief ministers. Some chief ministers only work on governance. Some chief ministers only work on e-governance. Here is my chief minister who transforms governance through e-governance. And that is what I call is as the enablement model. This is my copyrighted name. So I think it later on, because we talked about it in a great detail, and we are going to specify this in terms of the kind of structures and models here we have used with a little bit of mathematics later on. Social services and infrastructure development and IT services. So it's a kind of a trinity, I would put it like that. Next, please. Here we are, Rajasthan budget, some figures now, because I've... Yeah, 2 minutes? Yeah? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Rajasthan budget, this time's budget, 2017 and 18. And you would see increase very clearly. We are our first priority. So the first ever increase in the 20%. This is any time in the history of Rajasthan where budget is increased by 20% here. Then you would see medical and health, water supply. You would see other social services. Then you have agriculture and allied. Straight 30%. Agriculture is our very huge priority here. So Sida, 30%. And then industries and mines. And you would see irrigation because it's a state which is depending on. And then irrigation in other areas. So I think that sums up. I'll now come to the project, which is the unique project of participatory development. And this was, you would say this was evolved by us. And the project is right in front of you. A novel experiment in participatory development where the young students, professionals like you, come to for the internship to the Finance Commission. And they're called Yuva Vikas Prerak. They stay with us for 1 year. And we call them 1 year, ek saal Rajasthan ke naam. Sir has seen two of them in Dosa. Now there are 300, approximately 250, 300 of them, because they get selected in IAS or RAS and they leave us. But it's a project which is dedicated to the youth participation in development and governance. Here you're talking about governance. We had done it 3 years back and it's been huge success. I mean, boot camps are inviting us, other universities are inviting us. You have seen Suraj Bus, so I don't have to speak much about it. These are the skills that, next please, we train them for. And Chief Minister herself talked to these youngsters once in 3 months every time. So this is her link variable for governance. What are we doing? We are building brand Rajasthan. We are building a people connect. This is the essence of my state's governance model. Positive change. We are bringing development facilitators in front of you as youth, and we are using them as link variables. We are informed information providers here. We are impact assessors. We are processors of public data for public good. We are processors of that. And we are promoters of development agenda. That is what is YVP all about. And it's a very unique project. Get attached and see. I mean, I'm not just telling about my project, but entire Rajasthan is looking at it now. Next, please. I think you deserve a very big thanks here. But prior to that, I would again reiterate from where it started. It has been a 360 degree. Polity for policy and policy for polity. This is what is the essence of governance and good governance. And I would go one step further and I would say, Suraj ke liye Yuva and Yuva ke liye Suraj. Suraj ke liye Yuva and Yuva ke liye Suraj. That is the governance mantra, good governance mantra of Rajasthan State. Thank you very much.